be here with everybody. Chris, absolutely on fire. Eres muy chingón, we would say in El Paso, Texas. Absolute badass. So glad that you're running for delegate and not for president. We still have time. And I love the reminder, the road to 2020 runs through 2019. The road to America runs through the Commonwealth of Virginia. We gotta give Chris Hughes to that man, Senator Edwards, other amazing delegates and Senate candidates, to make sure that this Commonwealth is fully reflective of the genius and the diversity and the urgency and the inspiration that we see here in this room, that we just heard outside in the hallway, and we find through every single part of Virginia. We were just in Bland County, which, Cynthia, I don't know if you remember the number, voted for Donald Trump 84%, 86%. Reminds me a little bit of the Texas Senate campaign, where we went to not the reddest places in Texas, but the reddest places on planet Earth. King County, Guthrie is the county seat, voted for Donald Trump 96% in the last election. When you are orbiting planet Earth, you can see it glowing red from outer space and broadcast that signal loud and clear. But I hope that you all agree. The folks in Bland, the folks in King County, every bit is deserving of a respect, of being heard, of being listened to, of being thought through, of being represented. And who knows? Maybe